Okay, here we go.
Let's see. So I had one left, and I was trying to figure out where that goes. Okay, do I have an extra then? What does it do there? Ah, perhaps it does. No, it doesn't. Does it go there? Ah, how about here? There you go. Trial and error. Got that one. So I torque these to 10 newton meters and I'm done with all of them.
Close to 10 newton meters, but I'll put in the two
funky screws first. One is a hex, which goes here, copper washer and all.
Looks like a drain plug of some kind, actually.
Perhaps. Wait a second, it's a Torx. That's right, I did take note of that in my disassembly video. Zip Torx.
Is this the one which we don't have anymore? This is indeed the T30, of which I have a...
This is probably got enough of a head to me to get by. So,
okay, I've got to torque that as well. And
there's 12 millimeter or something which goes in here.
Torque all of them to 10 newton meters,
although I couldn't really find torque specifications for a lot of them.
Oh, let's go deploy our torque wrench.